アーケードゲーム最新作スーパースト 2X カプコンプレイステーション。
The first question here is from iseeanything, and iseeanything asked the following. He says, hey Phil, originally someone mentioned, you know, back then at the beginning, that you looked like Rufus, and in my opinion you look nothing alike. Who was that? Now I don't know who that was, some asshole. Back then you had so many people who their only goal was to bring me down. Remember you had the DSP Coltlater and the King of Weight HD, and you had these entire freaking just ridiculous personas on YouTube that were just created to try to make fun of me. That were just created to try to make fun of me. That were just created to try to make fun of me.
Take a look at my mesmerizing move.
Okay.
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 Okay. Yeah, that's one to mark.
You just can't compare.
I'm glad to ruin your day, cocksucker.
Excellent. No, hold on. Let's get this guy on. Hold on. That's fine. Here you go. Here he is. Here he is. Here's a guy who took his time out. He's actually been trying to call in the whole show, by the way. So he's actually been sitting at his computer wasting his time to try to do a lame attempt at pranking. So...
God, I'm talking this kind of shit. Don't make
This is good. That was a good call. Oh, he hung up. Oh, see, I had a question for him. Oh, come on, man. I had a question. I was going to ask him how many dicks he could fit in his mouth at once, because obviously he's had a lot of practice, and I wanted to see how he's been doing on that project. But anyway, now let's face it. As you guys and gals know this, I am the kind of person that it was a fluke, that I was lucky, that the versions of Super Turbo that I played that I was good at weren't the real game. I don't practice enough. I don't have the hand-eye coordination. But that's what I feel. I feel like I'm a bad person and I wasn't good at fighting games. And I later had a conversation with both Spooky and Arturo on stream, praised me and said, fuck you, you suck, give up, we're going to jump you. I actually already talked to Ultra David, who said, I want to see that. I want to see both Spooky and Arturo beat the fuck out of him. Oh, yeah. I can't fight back against three people. So if you prove to you you're a man to beat the fuck out of me, do it. I'm actually known for something that's original and fucking pathetic for doing this.
Work, you piece of shit.
What? You go to play the game, one button doesn't fucking work. Well, I'm dead because the guy spawned fucking behind me and shot me in my back. I lost 61 fucking thousand, dude. Dude, this is incredibly fucked up. Are you fucking kidding me? What? You gotta be kidding me. Super Dark fucking Mario, dude.
You are a loser. You have no friends
in
Seattle.
Oh my god.
Seattle.
Who is this idiot?
You have a failing business. You have a fine business.
Are you kidding me?
You're on your microphone, Dark Side Phil.
This is what this idiot is doing.
On your microphone. You won't. You're scared. Right.
I'm an idiot.
Where are you, Dark Side Phil? You're here.
Well,
you're here.
We'll have no more of this.
You have a failing business. Why don't you beg?
Good kicks, Joe. He connects with the Superman punch.
What the fuck? What was that? Fucking kick! What the fuck? What was that? What was that? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me, dude? He cheated. He fucking cheated.
Pushes off the cage and lands a flying head kick.
He didn't even mean to fucking do that, dude. He cheated.
Let's take another look at the end of the fight here.
I fucking had him beat and he cheated. He fucking fucked with his internet. And then he does a one-hit kick. Look at that. Fuck this. He fucking cheated, dude. I had the match won and he fucking fucked with his internet, cheated, and won with bullshit. Wow, dude.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official.
You hear me button? You hear me pressing it? Oh, I'm pressing the button to hear it. Okay, sure, I wasn't pressing any buttons. Well, I didn't do that. Oh, I'm pressing jab. Pressing the button. That is called waste of life. That's the definition of a person who doesn't shouldn't exist. There could be a useful person on the planet in the place of that human. But instead we get him. Oh, I forgot about that.
Moron.
Look at this fucking skin. It's badass. Look at it. It's fucking amazing. That's the best skin I've ever seen in any fighting game ever. Shut up, kid.
Your path ends here.
That was so fucking lame, dude. You just stood there with me in the corner just hitting me nonstop. I couldn't block anything he did. It's just fucking stupid.
Hey, DSP, can I go with your daughter, Panda Lee, in a couple years?
Wow, this guy is just, he's so intelligent. I mean, his humor is so spot on that how could anyone not just break out into hilarious laughter at these well-thought-out, poignant remarks from this gentleman? He's just so fucking intelligent and funny. Hilarious! Hilarious, the antics tonight. I mean, it's not like he's a complete fucking loser and he's proven to the entire internet that he's a fucking idiot and has a terrible sense of humor and probably is 14 fucking years old. Balls haven't dropped yet, because that's what it sounds like on the fucking mic anyway. No, he's cool. What an idiot. A game with a female main character is appealing to me than a male main character. And as such, there's three different kinds of female gamers, all right? There's the kind of gamer that, who you never saw because she was in a robot suit, so it could have been a dude.
Is that all?
Then there's the kind of gamer where the main character looks like a real freaking woman. And she's a badass. She goes out, she can fight toe-to-toe with any of the guys in the game, right?
Don't you think you've seen enough?
Now there's a third kind of gamer. Well, if you're going to have a strong female protagonist, she has to be a sex pot. And, you know, because that'll appeal to the dudes. It's like...
I beat your uppercut. Fucking sweet. Oh, rub the titty. Or rub the pussy. Oh, where'd it go? Bring the pussy back, damn it.
So what I think is happening is that I would hope that at least there's enough intelligent people when you see something like that, you say, now wait a minute. You know, Phil's been around for 8 years. I'm pretty sure that in 2010, Phil is a major piece of shit.
Piece of shit.
To say something like that makes Phil a piece of shit.
Piece of shit.
Of course that makes me look like a fucking piece of shit. Of course it does. Quan Chi. Tournament Quan Chi. Now, Quan Chi got nerfed. I wonder if this guy knows that Quan Chi got nerfed with this patch. His summoner mode has been nerfed. I guess there was some issues with Quan Chi.
What's up, Dark Time Bill?
Oh my god. We got a guy with a mic. Alright, let's play. Hopefully this guy...
why'd you mute?
Oh my god, we already have an idiot. I'm gonna play him though. It's okay, I'm gonna play this guy.
Yeah,
how'd you mute that guy? Oh, why'd you do that?
Oh man.
All right, let's play this guy, and then I'll mute the mic. Why'd you mute that guy?
You plug your mic in.
First match is gonna be a train wreck. I can already tell. Some idiot. Wow. I was holding block, but okay. Well, he got me with a combo.
Wow. Wow.
Listen to this idiot.
Oh my god. Unskippable. Unblockable. Why can't I block it? Oh my god, why can't
I can't even do a move, I can't teleport, I can't do anything.
I'm like
Captain! Oh my god, idiot!
Why can't I block you? Oh my god! Online play, only the city can apply.
Oh yeah!
You drop your combo! You're terrible! You are awful! Get out of my face!
Oh my god.
Can you teleport to work?
What?
Arise!
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh my god, what a fucking idiot.
No, for real though, why don't you just fuck your mic and talk to the people you party with? What a shit talk. Honestly. So bad. Oh, bad!
You know, he's just mashing buttons and he's hitting combos because I can't do anything.
So bad!
What a fucking idiot.
Oh, now I dropped the combo! What will I do? Online combo!
Oh my god.
Yo, your girlfriend's an idiot.
Look at this guy. Now he's gonna insult my girlfriend, but he says, yeah, what a fucking loser.
You're fucking awful,
what a fucking loser.
Now look at my skeleton, bitch!
Wow. I actually have to upload this video.
Stop playing video games, you're terrible!
I have to upload this video to show the level of intelligence of the common person playing this fucking game. What a fucking idiot. What a complete fucking idiot. Seriously. What a complete idiot. And this is why you need to disable your mics online. He's a complete terrible player. No, the netcode, by the way, was not any better. It was delayed. This is why he was getting hits on me. He was just mashing out his bullshit, and I wasn't able to block or move out of it. He's a fucking idiot. A stupid little kid. A stupid little child. I mean, like, if I didn't upload this match, it would be a disservice to everyone who actually has intelligence. This is the common person who plays these fucking games. Oh my god. Like, you know, what the fuck? So, let's just, I actually have to recap. What did he say? Let's see. He insults about muting people when I play online. He insults my girlfriend. He insults the shitty netcode of the game, which is garbage. He didn't even do one impressive combo. The guy is obviously a fucking mentally ill idiot. I mean, what the fuck? Everyone in the stream chat's agreeing with me. They're saying, that guy needs fucking mental help. Like, what the hell? And this is probably typical of the people who don't like me. There you go. The typical insane idiot. Complete morons. Unbelievable. So, obviously, I'm going to mute my microphone so we can actually have a serious set of gameplay here, because that was such a fucking waste of time. It wasn't even, I couldn't even play. It was delayed, and I'm trying to learn stuff with a character, and he's just mashing buttons and wins because of fucking garbage, screaming like a fucking child. What an intelligent person. And by the way, he's played over 700 matches online, so... Productive use of his time. What a fucking idiot. Waste of a human life. It's too bad. There's too many people on the planet, I guess. And you get people like that. That's what happens. When there's too many people on the planet, it's overpopulated and people just have no actual, reason to exist. You get people like that. And that's where you go. And so, after being relentlessly attacked, Phil settled down for a long winter's nap.
I'm trying to get my fucking back fixed. I'm trying to get my fucking back fixed. I'm trying to
get my fucking back.
Over the past several months, I actually purchased this thing that's called a Wolverine back stretcher. It's a machine that lays on the floor.
Real cool.
And what it does is it grabs my feet and across my upper torso, holds my torso in place, and it actually pulls my legs and stretches my legs and spine. And because of this machine,
this will ensure that I will be a stupid fat fucking piece of shit. Uh-oh, I feel like a cripple.
Hello?
Yes.
Is this Ruben?
Yeah, he is. Hi.
Ruben, hi. This is Cheryl from the billing department at Orthopedic Specialty.
Yes.
I did check with someone, and we think he would have to come in, for an appointment if the doctor could give an idea of what, you know, truly needed to be done. If he had been in recently, which we did look at the account, and it was back to 09, if he had been, then maybe we can go to his administrative assistant and ask them for some codes so that we can give you an idea, you know, of what it would be.
Right.
But he would really need to come in for an appointment, an office appointment, to determine what would need to be done, and they could then give you some idea, I believe, of what procedures we're looking at. But as far as you were asking if it would be more than 8,000, I wouldn't think that it would be. And who was he a patient of, do you know?
Yeah. If I remember correctly, it was Dr. Kojima.
I'm trying to get my fucking back fixed. And that was what I meant. My plans this year were to move to a bigger place to get my back surgery. And this year, I was not able to do that because I got this pay cut from Machinima. And my viewership has had a decline.
Hello, everybody. Dark Side Phil here. And welcome to my condo walkthrough for 2013. And some of you right now who have seen the previous walkthroughs may be looking around and saying, oh my god, what the hell is that in the background? We're going to do a full walkthrough of my condo. It's going to be multiple videos. So let's take a look.
I have so much shit. Say, Phil, you're a fucking... I just have so much shit that I use and I need that I have no room to put it anywhere. That's the soldier from Team Fortress 2. This is my Scorpion model. This is my Dragon Ball Z 6-star Dragon Ball replica. Poison Ivy. Hubba hubba, look at the tits on my cat. This is Sagat. A statue of Sagat from Street Fighter. He's wearing the classic Duke Nukem statue, which is absolutely awesome. I love it. The Medic from Team Fortress 2, alright. We've got the Isaac Clarke statue of Dead Space. I don't have it plugged in, so I can't light it up for you. Behind him is the Joker. Very cool. This is the tank from Left 4 Dead 2. And this is the Guile statue. This is actually made, I believe, by the same company as the Sagat statue. The Hulk statue, which you've seen. And actually, from now on, I don't think we're going to need this light anymore, so I'm going to turn it off. There's Psylocke, and over here we've got the Scarlet Witch. I'm a fan of these style of figures. Oh, she's almost about to fall off. Holy shit. I used my model of She-Hulk, which some people are telling me is extremely rare at this point. That's right, the Heavy from Team Fortress 2. We've got a watch, my spare keys to my BMW.
Phil sucks at business. He's a horrible salesperson. He's not cut out for it. Don't even waste your time, all right?
And even though I'm sure the back surgery would probably be expensive to me, I can afford it.
The battle has begun. Fight!
This is standard Ultra Ken. What the hell? Wow, this is gonna be a great match.
The ultimate battle for supremacy has begun! I hope you're ready!
This guy is not gonna fight me. What a waste, dude. This is why I don't want to play player matches.
Throw the spider!
Oh
Oh my god, it beat it. Oh, he mashed through it. He actually mashed through the ultra and hit me. Wow. What? Okay, right in the middle of my combo. Oh my god. Look, typical scrub Ken shit that I can't get out of because I'm playing online. Yep. Look at that! Whatever, dude. All I have to do is mash. Terrible scrub Ken shit. The only reason I lost the last round is because I fucking let him get a 50% combo on me because I didn't think he was playing. Oh my god, this is why player matches suck. This is why they suck. That was a complete waste of a fucking match because the idiot wasn't playing for real, so fuck you, moron. Someone says, there's a video of me rage quitting Street Fighter 4. False! I've never rage quit a fighting game, ever.
Anything can happen now! Ninja, okay. Wow, this! Oh. This match is no challenge, so I'm just gonna have to get out of here. I hate it when there's no challenge. Like that right there, I was just gonna dominate so hardcore that there was no reason for me to continue the match. So, you know, it's hard, again, it's hard being me. Sometimes you just have to give people, you know, a challenge, and there just was none there, so I had to get out of there.
Ghouli Pusher in the stream chat says, I've rage quit many times. Completely false! I've never rage quit in a fighting game ever. Ever!
One of the major reasons why I'm still doing what I'm doing, he does it for money. Like, that's a no-brainer. So to say I'm doing it for the money, he does it for money. Of course I'm doing it for the money, but that's not the only reason I'm doing it. I was doing this because I love the interactivity that I have with my fans.
Oh, yeah, the funny thing is when I work at Walmart, I have to put shit away on the counters and, like, stuff. I always, when I go there, I always buy these things. As you can see, I got, like, 500 of them in the background.
Leo, I'm on to say that you're doing a great job doing your best speech.
Pretty much, like, a lot of people speak out for me. Like, you know, they say, like, it's just, it's not news. It's not happening before and all that. But it's like, huh. Just... Yeah, like I don't know what to say, like, two. It's stupid stuff, it's not news, it's just, going over the internet.
I'm playing the game, man, yeah, I'm playing the fucking game.
What? Like, people done it before, it's not new, this is, I guess, new now, because, well, I guess, I don't know, we're going to look it up, like, I don't know. This is stupid stuff.
See if this worked.
This is how you don't play.
Wow, this guy is a genius.
This is how you don't play.
This is great. Just keep saying it. No, say it more. It makes you look more intelligent the more you say it. So just keep saying the same thing. I mean, you look so smart.
This is how you don't play.
Here you go. Say it again. Come on, man. You're a genius.
This is how you don't play.
Yeah. Yes. The intelligence. Can you take
it? This is an unhealthy lifestyle.
Yes. Yes, say it!
Unhealthy lifestyle.
Yes! My god.
You're ugly, dude. Why are you always eating fast food, man?
People are just fucking idiots. Look at
your daughter, Leanna, man. You're always eating some fast food.
You're always eating some fast food, yo. Yo, you're eating some shove your face with burgers, yo.
Oh my god, yo.
I'm trolling your stream, yo. I got like four brain cells, yo.
This is how you don't play.
This is how you don't play. I got like a fucking parrot, yo. Ho ho ho. Merry Christmas.
I can't hear you, you idiot! You stupid moron!
What? Why did the bike just spin? Yo, I can't get the bike to drive!
You do hard things, man.
I can't look! This is fucking stupid. I couldn't do anything. Oh, no! Oh, come on! Are you serious? That's fucking bullshit! I wanted to go to the mission, not run off the fucking dock because the camera rotated! Oh, the fucking camera rotated. fuck, man. That is fucking stupid. And I lost all that money and all that shit. Fuck you fucking assholes. Fuck every one of you cock-sucking motherfuckers. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Had enough of this shit. Come here, you fucking cock. Here, have a fucking tiger knee to the face. You little pussy bitch. I couldn't even kill the regular guys. They fucking killed me. Unreal. What? Why is my car flipping for no fucking reason? Come the fuck on, dude. This is fucking stupid. My car flipped for no reason at all.
Well, I gave it many tries here to try to beat it legitimately. The game's a piece of garbage. And I'm not going to spend fucking 14 hours trying to beat the final mission because the game was made poorly. So instead, I'm going to cheat.
I think it's time to fucking cheat.
Fuck this stupid, overly difficult game. I don't care if I cheated. I got away with it. I fucking got away with it, dude. I seriously got away with it. I didn't even do anything. I ran past everything and I'm fine. There's a guy in here that looks pretty tough. Oh! What the fuck? Are you fucking serious? Wow. You want to talk about trolling? Some ultimate trolling right fucking there. I'm done. Dead again. Fucking die. Oh, here it comes. This is it. This is it. Now I'm charmed. I'm charmed. He's gonna fucking. I'm gonna heal him. I'm gonna heal him. I know it. And then I quit. If I heal him, I quit. I'm not kidding. I quit the game. I'm done. I'm doing it right now. If I heal him, I quit. He's doing it again. He's doing it again. Oh my god. Fuck this. This is insanity. I'm done. This is over. I'm done. I'm not redoing it. I'm done. She's gonna heal him. I'm done. I'm done. It's over. It's over. Goodbye. It's over. That's it for Persona 3, ladies and gentlemen. That's the worst final boss fight I've ever done in an RPG. That's not an exaggeration. That is the worst final boss fight I've ever done. And I'm not redoing it, so I don't care about the end of the game.
So when someone is lying, their body will send conflicting physical and verbal cues. That is simply because lying actually takes up a lot of mental effort.
I have been dating Phil since January of, this year, 2012. Yeah, January 2012. Oh my god, I cannot talk. It's not like I didn't know who he was when I started dating him. It's not like I didn't know who he was. It's not like I didn't know who he was. It's not like I didn't know who he was.
You stop that.
And I do not have a southern accent. I don't know why I even have to bring this up. Handily here, free balling this recording with my dog in hand, because I have a special announcement for all
I recently sucked ball-
Fuck you, Handily. Yeah, she's ready for her close-up, but she's a little shy today.
Some guy on the reveal video commented that I look like an old Asian woman.
Welcome everyone, I'm Darkside Phil, and this is the Week in Preview.
What's going on everyone, Handily here, and this will be my first official preview?
Street Fighter.
Ugh, you're a fat fuck, why don't you die, stop making videos.
She's a man, this is an Asian.
Bullshit.
T-Hawk can fly.
Street Fighter.
T-Hawk can fly.
Street Fighter.
Dark Side Phil.
Basically an asshole the whole game.
Fuck me in the asshole.
No, asshole.
Burger King,
Eat some food.
KFC.
Eat some food.
McDonald's.
Eat some food. Drink some orange juice. Just breathe. Lay down. Take a nap. It's gonna be the end of panda leave.
Okay. Ready. You're dead meat. Weak.
Okay.
Here's a present for you. We knew you were weak.
Yeah. I guess I'm not present.
Stay focused.
Gotta use focus attack.
Mission complete. Not much of a workout. Exterminate. Easy. Is that all you can do?
Rio!
The end.
Because what DSP does, like, in person he's all nice to me and shit, but and then when he makes a YouTube video, he thinks he's all hard and crap. DSP and, like with the West Coast people, where they almost like he was like really scared because he was about to get beat up.
He was about to get roughed up. Yeah, I remember that in San Diego.
I think Java approached him at Evo or something, right?
Oh, wow. I heard he was like crying.
All right, Alex versus Armika, a battle of grapplers. This guy has a lot of freaking points. And sadly, Armika has tons of great hit strings, so I don't know what I'm going to be able to do here. I'm probably going to get bodied. I'm okay with that, as long as I try to figure stuff out and learn, so we'll see.
I'll kick your ass! This'll hurt!
I'm all warmed up.
Yeah, sure. Sure! Okay, it's three straight throws she got, and I couldn't do anything about it. Okay, nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do here at all, look. Well, I didn't move! Nothing happened. Nothing I can do. He has no good reversals, that's the problem.
Okay. Oh, she has a command throw, it goes through my move. What the hell, dude, she got two evening stick command throws, I couldn't move. Wow, what? What, dude? Why do I move? I'm done, dude. It was ridiculous bullshit. Basically, her throws beat everything he does. The only move I could have maybe done was the EX elbow, but even that, I beat it twice. twice I tried to wake up EX Elbow, and she got the command throw. I won't ever be beaten by so, you. Completely destroyed. All she had to do was basically command throw, and it beat everything I did. End the battle, forget that shit. Wow, that was terrible. That was absolutely terrible. Wow. And I knew it was gonna happen. Oh look, I play my main, Armika. And I've only played her since launch. Oh, it's day one with a new character. I will dominate you in a casual match. What the fuck? Why are you playing that shit in a casual match? Whatever. It's stupid.
I'm not playing any more Street Fighter V. It's a waste of time. The game was poorly developed. The game was poorly released. The game was poorly implemented. The DLC characters were horrible. Everything about the game is terrible. It's the worst competitive Street Fighter ever created. Still, even though they've reduced the input delay and all the issues, it's still garbage.
And I'm not wasting my fucking time with garbage. I would much rather play stuff that I want to play and have fun with it than play garbage.
And that's the bottom line, is that game is crap, and if people keep supporting it, Capcom will keep making crap instead of making good games, so stop it. Okay, because the thing is, people have been hounding me. Phil, I can't believe you're not playing Street Fighter V anymore.
It sucks. I don't play shitty games. I play them to review them, and I'm done with them. I'm not going to go back and back and back to more shit.
Like, there's a pile of shit. Oh, look, they sprayed some fucking potpourri scent on it. Should I shove my face right the fuck back into a pile of dog shit?
Yes!
Today, there was a condor spiraling in circles, aggressively. Scavengers rarely attack healthy animals, but when it's on an empty stomach, it will eat anything, even if it's a free meal.
What the fuck?
In a previous episode, returning is a man who suffers an amusement addiction.
He's gotta be sad.
You gotta be salty after that, because
he had
to
won the previous round. Whoa, he threw a stick. He is that salty.
Wow, he has broke his buttons too. I hope that's not a next level stick.
The question is DSP actually trolling? As I did my investigation, it came out to be that most of DSP's common flaws that happened ages ago is still transiting today. Number 1. The King of Standing.
And then my final match in the tournament was against Tokido, who picked a mirror. We did a mirror match of Vega, and he knew a few things about Vega that I didn't about the mirror match, and I remember distinctly making 1 to 2 major blunders that people were like, why did he do that? I don't know. You know, I was on the stage, I was playing in front of 1,000 or 2 people, and I was, you know, I fucked up, I admit. He beat me.
Ah, I walked right into him.
This guy's just jumping around mashing. He's like sitting there. I can't do anything. I couldn't do anything. I'm locked in place. Oh my god, dude.
Number 2. The annoying cross-ups and kick throws. Number 3. Very hesitant and impatient.
Up in the air, counter, air to air. Sitting around the house. Super! Oh! Takes it down!
Oh wow, okay.
As you can see, he was very deficient at the beginning. In my opinion, DSP implemented a 50-50 gameplay style to cover up his common flaws.
DJ, another counter pick!
As a result, the act of gambling has an overwhelming bad tendency. It offers your opponent taking total control of the pace.
Oh, there's opportunity. Cross up, low jab, Ochio. Oh, counters very quickly with the up kick. Oh, no, you will not be throwing me to that Disney.
To put this in more perspective, just think of it sorta like a switching device. Although it's not being used properly, but understanding that the game is designed to exercise the intellect. However, it's a paradigm thing to inflict those form of thoughts. It is a disguise his efforts not to ingratiate. One of a good example is a dragon punch.
Daigo Umehara's in loser's bracket, taking some insane risks.
Daigo's always played like that, though. He's always made hard reads on his DPs. He's always thrown them out. He's never been afraid to throw them out.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes I think he was just like, he ain't gonna wake up DP. He ain't gonna do it. He ain't no scrub.
You gotta do it.
Yeah, you gotta do that sometimes.
We're from NorCal.
We do that wake up grab or wake up DP sometimes, because it'll save your life. There you go.
One of my characters, Vega, was incredibly easy to do these complex combos with. Wow, I've gotten off a little easy here. I found out certain characters did different stun. Wow, I've gotten off a little easy here. And they had different hitboxes. Wow, I've gotten off a little easy here. Evo results will forever show. That's not Arcade Super Turbo.
Well, this about does it for this episode. But I can't forget one thing. Let's turn over to our global news coverage.
Are you ready, true believers? Behold, Amazing Fantasy!
Matter of fact, I don't get a donation of $10. By 9, I'm cutting the string.
Now, experience sensational thrills!
I did gamble in a casino when I, was of legal age.
Survive uncanny adventure!
The tournament point for Momochi. He has to win these two rounds. Oh, no!
Are you ready for a new challenger?
I want to put the FGC on blast because you complain about Morgan and Zero and Virgil, and then fucking Hulk wins a tournament and you're fucking pissing in your pants.
Choose your alter egos!
Let me tell you something. When I started in the Street Fighter community, I thought I was hot shit. I went in there, if you believe it, in a fucking bright Hawaiian shirt just to be a dick. You guys are playing this game, you think you're good, blah, blah, blah. They whoop my fucking ass.
Now, don't miss out on the enjoyment of a lifetime.
Listen to me. Did Champ threaten to shoot me with this?
Brother,
go.
I tricked him. I tricked Yikes.
Good.
Oh my god! Oh!